Recognize and describe people around you with Seeing AI.
The Seeing AI Person channel enables you to recognize people and to get a description of them, including an estimate of their age and also their emotion. That's really cool because in that moment in time, you can find out what someone's facial expression was. When you're taking the photo, the app will guide you to help you center the face. And then once you've taken the photo, you'll hear that description. Let me show you. Hey, Anirudh, can you come here?
Hi, Sakeep.
Hi, I'm just demoing this app. Can I take a photo of you?
Sure.
One face near top edge, 4 feet away.
So I got that guidance, near top edge, so let's move up a bit. And take a photo.
Take picture. Button. Processing. 36-year-old male wearing glasses looking happy. Button.
That's cool. Is that accurate, I should ask?
Yeah, and it knows I shaved off my beard.
Yeah, no beard anymore. Good point. Very nice. Thank you very much, Anirudh.
Awesome.
That's really cool. The other way I find this useful is when I actually want to take photos of my friends. So when I take a photo, I can now know that the face is centered, so my photos look a bit better, which is useful if I'm going to put it up on Facebook, for example. I also know that the people in my photos are smiling, which is really nice. One last thing. You would have heard that when it's giving guidance, it's just saying the number of people. But how cool would it be if it told me who the people were? Then I could use it to look for a friend. You can actually do that by teaching Seeing AI about your friends. You simply take photos and type in the names of your friends, and the next time, the name will be announced as well.
Anirudh near top edge, 5 feet away.
Microsoft logo appears.